she's in trouble, needs a hero. She feels safer at my place. Don't need no talking, I don't wanna hear your problem. Shawty don't do this often, so I'ma show what's poppin'. Let's get it poppin', Ricky got secrets droppin'.
What's up, AK fam? It's Kellz here from the Alex and Kellz channel. And if you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. But today, we got an amazing video for you. If you guys don't know already, California is completely on fire. And the fire is pretty close to our house, and Alex is super bummed out. So we had to get away. So what we did is we're in Portland, Oregon. And we've just been chilling in the room. You know, during COVID, everything's like shut down. There's not really much to do. So I wanted to get out and I wanted to do something different. I want to surprise Alex. And my friend Ajit lives here in Portland and he scheduled us. Alex has no idea about this helicopter ride. I'm super excited. I'm nervous because I don't know if she's ever been in a helicopter. I don't know how she's gonna react when we get there. Hopefully she wants to go on it, but I wanna bring you guys along with us and I wanna share this experience with you guys. We're gonna be able to check out Portland together. Let's see how this one goes. Like I said, I'm pretty nervous, but what do you guys think? Do you guys think she's gonna be excited? Do you think she's gonna be scared? I don't know, man. I'm just as confused as you guys are. All right, let's go.
Babe.
Hey, love.
What are you getting ready for?
Are you going out to eat?
Yeah, of course. Are you starving?
So hungry.
Nice. Well, you look beautiful. What are you wearing today?
Oh, man, I'm just keeping it simple, babe. I'm just wearing orange top.
Orange top is fire.
I know, but
let me see them shoes. What kind of shoes you got?
The most uncomfortable shoes ever, but they're cute.
They look nice, though, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, I have a surprise for you.
What?
Yeah.
The dog was like.
Ew, gross. I think the dog is sick. No, but I have a surprise for you.
Really? What is it?
I can't. If I told. Ding dong.
You're really bad at surprises, so you're gonna tell me.
No, I'm not. If I told you, then it wouldn't be a surprise, right?
Yeah.
All right. Cool. So.
I love surprises.
I just need you to be patient. We're gonna go meet with the Jeep.
Okay.
So we're gonna go over to Ajit's house. I do need you to call the Uber though, because I don't have the Uber app on my phone.
Okay.
Yeah. So call the Uber and then yeah.
Okay.
Alright, love you.
Ah!
Check out Ajit's house though. This place is baller, huh?
You guys have to see inside. The decor is like crazy.
Alright, let's go check it out. Come on.
Come on, let's go check it out.
We gotta put the MTV tour crib music for this. God, it's a dark layer. Turn on some lights so the AK fam can meet a Jeep.
So what?
The AK fam can meet a Jeep.
Alaska?
No, not Alaska, you ass.
I thought you were talking about
the
Alaska,
Alex and, no, the Alex and Kellz family, sir. So Jeep, I told Alex we got a surprise for her. She doesn't know what's going on.
Oh, it's gonna be a good one.
Oh! Ajit's in on it, so you know this is gonna be a good surprise. He's always in on it. All right, guys. You nervous, babe?
Nervous? No.
Well, you.
I'm thirsty.
What is that? Is that a hard seltzer?
It's a Vizzy. I've never heard of these.
Are you about to seltzer it up right now?
No, you guys. I had too many shots yesterday. I had like 3 shots.
Oh, she got crazy. 3 shots, huh? I know. Alright, now here, give me one hand. Don't cheat or else I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. Ajit, don't say anything. Alright, go. Follow Ajit's voice.
It's so windy here.
Follow Ajit's voice. Don't worry about it. Don't trip, you clumsy.
My eyes are closed, babe.
Guys, this is gonna be the best surprise ever. Come on.
Hey, watch out.
Oh, dude, don't make her open her eyes. Damn it, Ajit.
Where is this thing?
Just hold my hand, just be quiet. Oh, wait.
How can I hold your hand if you're not around?
I'm sorry, I was fixing the camera. All right, come on.
Just don't make me bump into something.
I'm not. Okay, look. Walk straight, be careful.
It's gonna be a great surprise.
Okay. Now open your eyes.
What the? We're gonna get in the helicopter?
Yes.
Ah, that's so cool.
We're taking a helicopter ride. Are you excited?
That's so cool.
Ajit, yeah. Help me plan this.
We're
thank you, Ajit.
Pilot, come on.
All right, let's go
where
meet
are we
him.
Going? We're just gonna go around Portland.
Yeah, we're just gonna
oh
go
my
around
God,
Portland right
babe,
now.
Thank you.
Through the gorge.
Through the gorge.
You're so sweet.
Guys, I knew this would be a win. I couldn't have done it without Ajit, though. Thank you, brother.
You're welcome. Hello, today. My name's Ryan.
Ryan, nice to meet you. Where are we going?
Going up to
Paloma Falls. We're super excited. Awesome. Wow, check this thing out.
Yeah.
Babe, look at this. This thing's awesome.
I'll give you guys a safety brief. You guys will be on our way in no time.
All right, awesome. Thank you.
Oh my God, this is so cool.
So what'd you think about the helicopter?
Babe, it was so much fun. Thank you.
Guys.
It was so beautiful.
Oh my gosh. I've never been in a helicopter before. So like this was my first time, Alex's second time in a helicopter, and
it's so beautiful.
Yeah, it was gorgeous. Portland is absolutely.
There's a bee right
oh,
there.
There's a bee on my camera. My good. Oh, whoa. It was just nice to be able to get out of the hotel room. What's up, guys? So we just got back to Ajit's house after a long day. We're exhausted. Mm-hmm. The helicopter ride was amazing. Did you have fun, babe? Was it a good surprise?
It was so cute, babe. Thank you. I thought it was really cute because it's like his hometown, and that's what made it even more special, honestly.
Yeah, we were... Man, that was like one of the... I've never been on a helicopter before, so that was a lot of fun for me.
It was fun. It was scary at first, like... I don't know, just like with everything going on, I just had some crazy thoughts in my head, but then I was like, whatever.
Yeah, but no.
Life's too short.
Yeah, we had a great time.
And we ended up going boating after the helicopter ride and everything.
Yeah.
That was fun.
So we went from the helicopter to the boat.
Yeah, had some drinks in. We didn't want to take the camera and get it all wet.
Yeah, I wish we could have took you guys boating, but...
Be another time.
Yeah, well, that's a whole nother video.
Yeah.
So we just want to come on and say thank you guys for coming along with us, and make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe, and then we'll see you next video.
Bye, guys.
Peace.